नमस्ते, वेलकम बैक टू क्रांति कीन कोचिंग साइनिक आरएमएस नवोदया. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द रीजनिंग पेपर. रीजनिंग पेपर, टुडेज रीजनिंग पेपर इज द वेरी 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 इंटेलेक्चुअली दे गेव. एक्चुअली रीजनिंग पेपर मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन कवर्ड विद फिगर्स ओनली, मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. एंड इन दैट क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो दे कवर्ड मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन पैटर्न्स. एंड बिफोर क्वेश्चन इफ यू सी द रीजनिंग पेपर्स, मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन वर्बल रीजनिंग ओनली. बट हियर टूडे दे कवर्ड मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन नॉन वेर्बल रीजनिंग. दैट नेक्स्ट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन हियर, फर्स्ट इज द ऑल्सो नॉन वेर्बल रीजनिंग ओनली. हियर दैट क्वेश्चन इज एनोलॉजी. If you see this figure, here this figure is anti-clockwise, it is going to two steps. Here also it will be goes to two steps. That means the answer is B. And next, which of the following shape is the part of the given figure? They gave one figure. In that figure, in the four options, what is the figure will come? Here this triangle, in that figure there is no triangle. And in that figure there is no rectangle. And in that figure there is no crash. Means answer is 2. More, first of all, whenever we are doing the non-verbal reasoning, first we need to avoid the wrong answers. Then we can choose easily right answer. Next, this is the pattern. Pattern is also they give very dead easy. Here if you see 3 4s are 12. 12 by 2, 6. Here 6 5s are 13. 13 by 2, 15. Like that 7 2s are 14. 14 by 2, 7. And next, complete the analogy. Here they gave the verbal analogy. It is very easy they gave. Here B, D is 7. B is nothing but 2 number. D is nothing but 4. A equals to 1, 7. Like that 3 plus 1 plus 2. The answer is 6. Next, find the odd man outing. No need to think up so much because it is very easy question. Summer, winter, spring season. These are all the season. Means the answer is season. And next, find the odd man out. Odd man out, first, whenever odd man out in the numbers, we need to check even or odd or squares, otherwise prime numbers and compound numbers. Or next, we'll go for the multiples. Here, if you check all are the odd numbers, there is no squares. We have the one square. Most of the children, they will go for the 121. But if you observe one, this will be divisible by 11, this will be divisible by 11, this will be divisible by 11. But 135 will not be divisible by 11. Then the answer is 135. And next choose the odd man out. This is the alphabetical odd man out. Then if you check the B, C, D, E, R, G, H, I, J, K means plus 2, plus 2, plus 1 happen. If you out of these, all are having C, D, E plus 1, E, F, G plus 1, G, H, I plus 1. A, B, C plus 1, C, D, E plus, E plus 1 means answer is 1. And next, odd man out in the figures. This is also non-verbal. Most of this question, for this question, most of the children will keep the answer 4. But this is absolutely wrong. Why? Because these are all curved. The figure divided into 4 equal parts. Here 4 equal, here 4 equal, here 4 equal. In this question, the both are upper wall 2 and 4 is not equal. That is the reason the answer is 3. And next, there is... Next here, this is also analogy, verbal analogy. Clock, time, thermometer. We can time we, from clock we will get the time, thermometer we will get the temperature. And next question, complete the following analogy. C equals to 3, L is what? C is the 3 letter word, L is the 12 letter word. Means answer is 12. Answer is 12. And next here, 86, complete the analogy. Lion, den, and next horse is the lion stays, living place is the den, horse living place is the stable. And next here also 87, complete the pattern. Here circle comes out, triangle comes in. Here also this square comes out and this rhombus will come out inside. Means answer is the 4. And next here, arrange the following the top to bottom order. Top to bottom order, we need to arrange this. Here hand, face, heel, knee, neck. First, what is the top face? After that, we will get the neck. After that, we will get the hand. After that, we will get the knee. After that, we will get the heel. Means B, E, A, D, C. Answer is B. And next here, choose the mirror image of the figure. Here, mirror image left goes to right, right goes to left.
The answer is C. Answer is C. And next, find the missing term in the following. Here missing term series HFDNLJTR. First we need to check here, we need to check here. Here plus 6 and plus HGHIJKLMN. Plus 6, plus 6, plus 6. Next will be here, Z will come. T plus 6 is the Z. And next here, R plus 6 is the X. Means answer is the C. Next, find the missing number in the series. Here, plus 3. Next, plus 5. Odd numbers is adding. Means 8. 8 plus 7, you need to check, cross check, 15 will come or not. Answer is 8. And next here, correct the following analogy. Here analogy, whatever happening here, same thing will you have to follow this. Here 1 becomes to 4, 4 becomes to here. 5 plus becomes to here, 3. Middle is the same. Same thing here, A becomes here, D up, B in the middle, C here, E. The answer is 2. The answer is 2. And next here, choose the odd man out. School, college, hotel, university. These are all related to education. And next here, here choose the odd man out. School, college, hotel, university. These are all related to education. Here hotel is related to not education. In complete the following analogy. If you observe the question paper, we got the analogy questions 5 or 6 questions and series also 2 or 3. And next here, odd man out. Here star becomes a t r s, means A comes first, T comes here, S R comes here, S, like that plan also. A comes first, L comes legs, next N comes star P, means answer is 1. Answer is 1. Next missing numbers in the series 2, 5, 10, 26, plus 3, plus 5, plus 7, 10 plus 7, 17. Next missing term in the following, this is also very easy. Series also we got so many questions, ABC, here C added, next B added, next you will get A added, double A, double B, double C, answer is 4. And next here select the correct figure, here, here this circle, this and clockwise it moves 90 degrees, here also 90 degrees, here also 90 degrees, the answer is 2. And cricket, bat, hockey, what? Hockey will, in hockey, cricket, in bat is necessary, hockey, stick is necessary. And next, arrange the ascending order. Ascending order means small to big. First here, day will come, after that week will come, after that month will come, after that year, after C. The answer is 3. And next, this is the dictionary words. After based on the dictionary, first L-E-M. Lemon, C will come, after L-E letter, A will come. Letter, after that we have the T letters, third, two are there. In that, after that, D will come after E. The answer is 3. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If you observe today's All India Sainik School entrance exam paper, as per our coaching in our institute, we got the in the maths and reasoning most of the questions, most of the children got the out of, and we covered most of the questions directly in the our regular exam papers also. And English also, English GK also we covered most of the questions, 90% of the questions, so many students got the correct. But in the maths and reasoning, they got out of marks also, so many children. We are very happy for that. And the question paper, if you observe, total 125 questions, they gave out of 125 questions, 80% of the questions is the easy average questions. But for confusion purposes, they gave the question paper 20% little bit tricky, not little bit, it's very tricky. Actually, they gave the statement questions in the maths, it is new pattern of the exam. Actually, before question papers, if you observe, in that question papers, there is no statement question. But today, this question paper, in the maths, they covered so many statement questions. In statement questions is nothing but two or three questions covered in the one question only, based on the true or false. But reading of the question is very important for the today's paper. If you see the question paper directly, it will be easy only. But if you enter the question paper, if you read the questions properly, it is a question paper, is the tough question paper only. 20% of the questions are tough only. We are happy our children are we checked some of the question papers. We got good marks in all subjects. For further details, any coaching, for any training for the Sainik and RMS Navodaya, follow our channel and our website also. We added our website also description. Thank you.